I see her. She came with her. She came with her. But she gon' slide right to my side. I know she pulled up with her friends.
Hey guys, welcome.
That's a bag.
YouTube channel. We got Diamond here, girl.
Hey, y'all.
And we on the bus. And it's packed as hell. And we got 3 buses with 4 grids. And all these beds. With no space, though. So, yeah. This light ain't really hitting, though.
You gotta get in the light.
The Nerva don't want to be here, guys. Look at Sharina. Say what's up. Yeah, this lighting looking real tough. Like,
so we off the bus.
Yeah. My name's Talisha.
Yeah, let them know. We gotta look at our stuff because, yeah.
Right, the luggage.
You know we out here for real. Stop
period. Say what's hey, up. Look at Deontay. You want to say something to my vlog?
Somebody put this on the curb, man.
Get mad with y'all, man.
Get mad.
We out here. We gonna poke those with it, man.
About to get active.
They wild. They gonna drag stuff. Watch y'all. He got the Timbs on. He's not playing no games, like none whatsoever. And it's hella hands in here, y'all. Look at this. Yeah, say hi to my vlog. You know you're gonna be in the girl. Pop struggling right here. Pop.
First of all, it's too thorough. You know what I mean? We have the little nature resort. You know
it's the shoes for me.
It's the slipper for me. You know what I mean?
In here, y'all. They all being scary. Look at this. They so scary. Like, just go.
It's real dark. Wilson, hurry up.
Do you mean this or the tail?
He hurts so bad.
This? Okay, so this one doesn't.
Look at him. What are you looking at?
His eyes. So, they follow you.
No, they would be a lot more.
Oh wait, I'm doing a whole different dance. Oh my god, I'm crying. I'm like I'm from New York or something. That's doing hard, that one that Myron won.
Bro.
That's how we turn on the electric. I mean not electric, the light. I'm about to lead the way into the cafeteria. Light
and pan, yeah. Let's get in the sun. Let's
get in the sun. Go. He's in that way. Go. I don't know. He's glowing.
You know what I'm saying? Coming live straight from the Pope. You know what you mean? We in a gang. Say what's up. What's good?
You
know
what
I'm saying?
I'm
too short. Y'all can't see me.
Hey.
Guys.
Holding it all awkward.
Right? Why you holding it like this?
You know what I'm saying?
Extended.
I'ma show
you.
Go ahead.
Come on.
We're waiting for y'all.
Yes, sir.
Here, huh? No, it's not.
Where she at?
It's not everybody went out there.
Sanaya,
like,
know where she, Sanaya know where she going.
Right, I've been here three. This is my third time being here. If this is y'all, it's not over here. This is the meeting rooms, and it's over there. There we go. Ooh, this lion hitting. You don't play with me. Period. They can be like, why your group late? Wait, watch. They do too much. This light and banging, look.
Got it.
Yeah.
That's
what I'm like. Alright, I'm gonna show y'all the dining hall. Hold on.
Better have a bun now.
They're supposed to be ripping though, for real. And they be white people. Maybe white people making it. The last group. Yes, we are.
Waffle fries.
He in our group, and how he get his food already?
Cause I'm that bull.
Hey y'all, we in the line, about to get some food. I think it's look at the mommy.
Yo, y'all. Hey.
Yo, you could get it refilled. Relax, you going nuts? Like you made it. Yes. Yo, you. Wow, I cannot with you. Thank you. What you just say?
They seasoned it. Look at that. They white. They seasoned soup.
Yo, you wow. They got black people back there. That's why. They said you're not gonna mess up this. Like I don't need a.
So we got today's meal. Done. We got these waffle fries and they get salty as hell. Then they got them burgers with no cheese. Who eating it? I had to give me a hot dog. You know,
I'm lying. I'm lying. Nah,
I'm gonna tell you about my day. Today, hold up. I've been doing good. Been a pretty good day, you know.
Anyway, because he blowing my stuff.
I don't give a fuck about none of these kids, you know.
Period.
I think that. What? Yeah, I don't know the guy's name. What's his name? What, my name?
Oh, yeah, I'll be back. Walk him. Yeah. Say hey. So you have to go canoeing, guys. My life vest right here. Yo, he funny, y'all. Say hey to the vlog, listen.
Guy on the same day.
What up?
Wow.
Hypothermia. Say hello. Hypothermia on three. One,
in case anyone finds this video and all of us don't come make it out of canoeing alive, keep it crispy. Stay sturdy. See you on the other side. The filter here is fire. It's really clear.
Yeah, period.
Period, poo.
I'm crying. Look at this, y'all. He's walking up hills with these paddles and stuff. More like an eight minute walk. Gotta go to canoe. Let me see how Mr. Wilson and his group fell.
I don't want to talk about it.
He's soaked, y'all. Like, you can't even tell, but he's soaked. And Jael and them is so upset. Raji, tell them how you feel.
Mind your business. You think to the game. Like,
his socks is really. Show them. His shoes wet, y'all.
Nah, it's not like I didn't fall in water.
He upset too, y'all. It's ridiculous. He's still laughing. That he's still laughing, yo. I'd have been irked too.
I had a great time on the what's it called?
Canoe.
Oh. Yeah.
So guys, we're walking back now. Marlene has my paddle because yeah,
I'm holding crutches, bro.
I never want to hold nothing, y'all.
What's up, vlog? Your boy Sheedy back at it. You got Sanaya doing this nigga hair.
So guys, let me tell you how I was starting Deontay's hair because I thought we were gonna have time. And his hair not done. Where he at? Over there. And we're gonna try to finish it. Alright, y'all. So we welcome to our team building room. Everybody back here is doing a little trail. Yeah, some right here. Everybody doing too much. Y'all acting like little kids and I don't like that. No, really, like, this is crazy. Had him doing all this walking. I better be losing some pounds after this trip, you know? Something gotta give, you know? Live life to the fullest. That's my memo. No, is it a memo? No, it's a, what is it? A saying?
I don't know.
Live your life to the fullest.
A quote.
Yeah, a quote. We're gonna say that for this. I think it's time to go home. After we wake up in the morning. I'm going
home.
Just
make it one day.
Yeah, make it one day. We going home after this.
$30.
No, really, I said that to Serena, bro. I said keep $30 at this point. Like,
who says a donation? Shut up.
Oh, yo, oh my God. All right, so let me say how we got noodles. He put trash in front of it. Noodles with meatballs and sauce. Let me forget it, basically, guys. But it's nasty. The garlic bread.
The bread is good.
The garlic bread is banging though, y'all.
She fucking that bread up in the camera.
It didn't have no more sauce. It didn't have no. I want to, but I don't feel like it. And they had no more sauce. They had no more salad. Just doing most. Like, I'm ready to go home, seriously. I didn't want to come on this trip.
I think, think about it. A week ago, I said I wasn't going to go.
The 2 days before the trip, I said I wasn't going to go. Obviously, I didn't care about the money, nothing. I said, no, I'm going to just go because I actually going in Norway. And I knew Diamond was going too. And it was like,
I was forced.
She forced you?
No.
Who forced you?
I came because of Henny. Where's Henny over there?
Who Henny?
Just.
And then it's better than the night walk, like, fuck Ireland.
Look, Sanaya, don't it look like one eye looking that way and one eye looking straight?
I'm crying.
They may decide to give us some fucking cookies. I know you're gonna be knocked out, look.
Oh, I'm crying.
I had to pick the, you know.
It's a hot mess. Show these kids. Look at
all these kids acting a hot mess. Thank you, Deontay. He brought me the blanket.
Look at the lady, and it's cold. I put this blanket from Deontay, but my blanket, but I don't want the blanket anymore. But yeah, and I got his jacket on too, y'all. I only brought a freaking sweater. The lighting right here, and y'all can't see me, but I'm thrilling with these couples right here. Like, this is not it. Like,
we love you.
Like, dang, I'm alone. Sorry.
Anyway, we just came back from the S'more Jones. People doing too much. I don't eat S'more Jones because, yeah, it's not good. We eat. It's time to go to bed. I'm going to bed, yo. I can't.
I'm in the freaking room by myself.
Good morning, guys.
What's up?
So it's the next day. We about to go to breakfast, but we gotta go back to the cabin first. We walked all the way up that hill. And yeah, walking to the dining hall right now. I'm trying to do something cute with my hair, but it's not working. Drippiana, yup. I'm gonna be cold as hell though, but I'm gonna call back when we get our food because it is better be banging today because it wasn't banging yesterday.
All right, Rashid, like tell them how the food is.
Buddha.
Tell them. Go ahead, tell them how the food is, Marlene.
It's all right.
It's all right.
This
is what I got. This is what we got. A 10 out of 10. Okay, okay.
A 6 out of 10.
What about you?
Yeah, I give it a 6.
These grapes. All right, I'm ready to try it, and I'm going to tell y'all.
Dream.
Wait, let me get my ketchup packets. I'm not playing. Oh, what a syrup bag. I might need some syrup for the French toast.
The strawberry syrup.
Oh, the pungent. Oh, I see it.
I say hood milk.
Y'all ever heard of somebody eating ketchup with French toast from the
hood? Not eating the French toast. I'm not eating the ketchup.
Right here.
It got mixed up.
Right.
So.
Yeah, look. I'm so scared.
I'm so scared. Alright, y'all. The French toast not all
that. You hating on the such a fucking ass nasty ass
hamburger. Shit, it's alright, y'all. Y'all, so I cannot deal with this trip, y'all. Like, people is killing me. Why are everybody trying to have beef with Sinai on this trip? That's what I want to know. Like,
not the ghetto.
Y'all should find me on the gram. Look at me and Marlene. But you're like, why am I gonna have beef with me today? Well, me in general on this trip. Like, I ain't even gonna know by. Seriously.
You
about to walk to the main. Ooh, the main building. And yeah. So guys, we're in our first class or whatever. And we're drooling. We don't know what this is. It's
supposed
to be a
mat. Look at my tree. My tree is so beautiful.
But everything is like all over the place. It's supposed to be water ponds and all that. And I think Wilson doing a good job of it.
Wilson, say hi to the blog.
Shut up. Yeah, his look better than ours.
It's the way that you said it for me.
What?
Cherries.
His little cherries.
Cherries.
Rashid. I don't speak English,
huh?
Sir.
Trying to send that picture
to my jacket. Tia, what?
Your jacket.
Your jacket.
What heard him? Like
your phone? You talking about your phone?
No. Huh? It was for the vlog. Wilson, it was for the vlog.
Why you being weird to me? Like, make it make sense, you know?
So, he want to be in the vlog.
Hello.
Hello, vlog.
That's all I
got to
say about that.
But, who artist is here?
The
bud.
Yeah.
Who cares? So, this will be a forum, but everything is all over the place.
We
just
took
time to go around the table.
I like how you're
kind of
coming back.
Yeah,
you said no grab me, though.
No gravity.
Everybody's
here to
express themselves.
Nice. Very complex.
So guys, we're over here doing this. We don't know what this is. It's supposed to be like a water flow. Tell them what it is.
So you think it's gonna?
You need to ask about the mayor.
This
May Ray, what's going on there?
This is our beautiful town, Trumpolis.
Trumpolis,
perfect town.
Mm-hmm.
As you can see here at the beginning, we have our school at the bottom of our water system for educational purposes.
Period.
Yeah.
Stay thirsty, my friends.
Deontay, how you feeling?
He needs some water.
He really hates you now. This is name too thorough. He blows.
You
really
gotta understand. These holes.
I'm learning a lot.
Yep. Really. They think they know how to dance.
Wow.
Okay, Dr. Alameen. Yeah, Dr. Alameen. Woo! He's got the S behind.
Yeah, we learned about trees.
Yeah, y'all. So, you know, we got to say how many years they are or whatever. So, guys, we're walking back in the woods again. There's one right here.
So this would be like the heartwood, and do you guys see like all the little itty bitty rings?
A lot of years, probably.
So I would say
you're not even helping them with this joint right here.
TikTok. I still forget it. I'm trying
to load this TikTok, but it's not working.
No.
Hey, mom.
All right, hey y'all. So we got Jaden here. Say what? Get off your phone. We got Lindsay here. Say what's up. You can't even see your face for real. But yo, we just sit here talking about people and their couples. It's all these couples on this trip.
No, we're not.
And
you're lying.
No, we were talking about it. Not you. He.
I thought you was lying.
We were talking about it, but you was on the phone. And I was knocked out in that class. So. I think I'm gonna end a vlog here because I don't want to vlog no more, to be honest.
Being real good, don't play with us. Yeah, the feast over here. This table looking real dirty. This all by Rashid.
You got the
side
of it?
Yeah, side griffin. That's all you, nigga.
Y'all
been burning with nothing. Yo, I ain't seen the mirror the whole entire trip, bro. Like not or her or Ashanti, bro.
You dodging me or something? Like,
yo, anyway.
Y'all see why I had an attitude when I came here.
She's just talking, y'all.
She's sitting there telling us, oh, let's play the jigsaw game. The jigsaw game. I'm like, what game is that? Then she's talking about, oh, whatever it's called, the block game. I said, Jenga.
I said the wrong name. But
no,
they trying to come about, at, they try to come at me after Ms. Williams said something. But y'all, let me tell y'all how we got our free time got cut short because people want me doing all this extra stuff.
Make a march.
Look at Mr. Wilson. But they won't be doing all this extra stuff.
No, I just said look at you. Smile.
Hey y'all, so we had our free time or whatever, and it's almost time to leave. And I'm trying to hurry up and finish his hair. We got a whole side left. Show him. Turn your head. They can't see it. Yeah, he's turned his head. Hey guys, I hit y'all back in when I get back in our cabin. It's cold, yo. Product in his hair. Not it. The product cold as hell too, so it's making it even worse. Say hey.
I got one.
It's the morning, y'all. So it's the last day. Yes, we go home. Cause
go ahead and tell them what you want to tell them. Hurry up, hurry up, bro. I look amazing. Action.
It's what time is it? Anybody know? It's like 6:40, y'all. And be packing up. Look at Diamond, bro. Trying to put that bed back up there. But let me tell y'all how it was a towel that was wet. We had it sitting on the floor in the bathroom, and I was like, oh, we could just cool it off outside. So I put it outside, and that joint is frozen, bro. And it's sitting right here. I'm about to show y'all after they done putting this bed back.
The bed's done.
It's done. Look at this, it is frozen. Like it's just there. I don't know. Like you can't really see though.
You froze that, ma'am.
But you can see that shit stiff as hell. So
it is. It's like so stiff. It's supposed to be a blanket, y'all. Like
it's supposed to be. That's not a blanket, bro. Yeah, that's a blanket in the orphanage.
It's supposed to be a blanket. Look at it.
All right, y'all. So we're in the cafeteria. We already ate and stuff. We already cleaned up our table. It's clean right here. We, yeah.
We had pancakes, bacon, and some fries, some homemade fries or whatever. And sausages, but we didn't eat, some of us didn't have the sausage, because I eat that sausage. And we had fruit, orange juice over there. But yeah, light and banging right here, like.
Right.
I met y'all back when we about to get on the bus because we ready to leave. Today's the last day, y'all. I was ready to go home. I'm ready to go home. I didn't want to go home since we got here. So, all right, y'all. So we on the bus now. They put our groups together on the bus to go home. It's the ride back home. We really shouldn't even care about any of that. She irritated y'all. Yeah, it's time to go home. It's just time. Mr. Garcia, how was your trip?
It was phenomenal. I had a great time. I witnessed a lot of experiences that I would never have the rest of my life. And,
but yeah. Here, so she might introduce herself. This is the end of the trip, y'all. Here, take it.
Hey, y'all. Jojo. Y'all follow my Instagram. It's @imjojo.gc. You follow?
Yeah, or.